Optical microscopes use light sources to illuminate samples. The light passes through a series of lenses. The condenser focuses the light on the sample, while the objective and ocular lenses create a magnified and inverted two-dimensional image. The numerical aperture of a lens determines its ability to get